wish we had a magic kit. Then we could magic us out of this chicken zoo.
Wow, a magic wand.
Hey, watch where you point that thing. It might be loaded.
Okay, let's see a trick.
Yeah, make something disappear.
But not me.
Me neither.
How about I make something appear? Ta-da! Joey's a great, famous nut-in-the-air trick.
Wow, if I could do that, gathering nuts for the winter would be a snap.
Well, Oliver, do you think he's gonna whitewash your birdhouse? Me, that's...
Hey, Mr. Friendly, you want to see me do some magic?
Well, how about conjuring up a paintbrush? Looks like I forgot mine.
I think I need a little more practice to do that.
In that case, I'd better go get one.
That whitewash gives me an idea. Snag it, Bango. Boy, we're gonna sneak out of the zoo covered in whitewash. Old Friendly will never recognize us.
Break, Zucchini. Even a squirrel needs time off.
No, lazy assistant. He's going to ruin my chance for the comeback.
Well, what do you know? That's the zoo where my cousin Sydney lives.
Sydney, let's see if I can change you into a rabbit.
Maybe some other time, Joey. I gotta go. Lots of nuts to sort.
Yeah. What a mess.
Well, I guess that kind of takes care of that plan, don't it, Bingo?
Knock it off.
Wow, I'm afraid magic isn't going to get that off.
Yeah, I better go rinse myself off in the zoo fountain.
Jenny, I promise I'll give you 2 vacations next year.
I'm tired of rehearsing. Why don't you start without me?
I fell in whitewash, too.
Ha-ha! There you are, you little troublemaker! Gotcha!
Hey, let go! Help! Say, what's the big idea?
Don't play dumb. You know we need to rehearse.
Rehearse what? I've been a squirrel all my life. I just do what comes naturally.
That's not good enough! We're talking about Zucchini's World Tour!
Wonder where Sydney is. How did Zucchini find another white squirrel so fast? Oh well, at least you'll have someone to rehearse with while I visit Sydney.
Sydney? Where? Where?
Stop kidding around, Sydney. And why haven't you gotten rid of that white gut yet?
I'm not Sydney. I'm Danny.